I've met extremes. One came only 1 week to NIU before classes. We were trying to organize the Philippine Night, Southeast Asia Club, Philippines Association, AAA. And one came just 1 week from the Philippines. And you know what she said? Oh, I don't speak Filipino. I'm like, excuse me? You all learn Filipino in the country. Okay, so there are people who just want to be assimilated immediately. There are others who don't know their identity. And then who don't care, but sooner or later say, oh, I want to explore, I want to learn Tagalog. The Asian Americans born here. You could meet all kinds of Asians and Asian Americans.
Thank you. Well, it's noon, and so we just want to, again, thank the panelists one more time, and thank you.
Our email,
write in the presentation name and
essentially right there.